It's like 40, 50 degrees.
Yeah.
Thank you.
He says, may I speak? The name is Michael Andrews, a landscape architect. And he proceeded to roll out, you know, on the wall, not a 10-foot lawn, plan view of a road that slowly wound its way through the Presidio. But what was most important was that at critical points, he cut down into the bluff and hid the road and covered it over. He spoke for 10 minutes. We all looked at each other. Everybody said, this is what we want.
To take a picture. Good morning. Good morning.